Welcome back. So today we are still on the farm animals, and now we are going to be making a hay basket using shredded paper as our hay. But I already have a hay here in my basket. My basket has the hay. So if you don't have this hay, you can just use shredded papers, cut the shredded papers and put them in the basket, and we'll be counting our eggs to put them in the basket. We're using our Play-Doh to make our eggs. I don't have the Play-Doh, so I'm using my plastic eggs. So what you're going to do with your Play-Doh is to mold your Play-Doh in the shape of the egg and then put them in your baskets with the hay. Okay, so you can see I've got three different colors of eggs. Actually, I have brown, I have white, and I have the blue eggs. These are very big eggs, and they are ostrich eggs, and these are the chicken eggs, the hen eggs. This is what it looks like, the brown and the white. Now we want to find out what does hen give to us. They give us eggs. These are the eggs we get from the hen, okay? And also the hen lives in a farm. But we want to find out what the name of the hen home is called. It's called a cop. C-O-O-P. It's called a cop. Okay? That's the name of the home of a hen. So we have a hay basket here with our eggs in them. So you're going to be making your own hay basket using shredded papers. Put the shredded papers in your basket, just like the way this looks, and then put your eggs in it. Let's count our eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I've got 6 eggs in my hay basket. So I'll be waiting to see your videos and your pictures, how you achieved this. Bye everyone, and see you all later, okay?